to see you again and welcome back to our second session. Alright, in this session we are going to study one subject and the subject is our Tehao 2. Okay, so before we move to practice our new lesson, the new activity, please take a look on the whiteboard and read all the lesson with the teacher. So class, are you ready? Okay, so good. Monday, December 7, 2020. Monday, December 7, 2020. Tree house two. Page 34. Page 35. Unit 3. Magic soccer socks. Unit 3. Magic soccer socks. Review or lesson. What can you see in here, everyone? We can see one picture, and the picture is. Alright, the Sydney Opera House, and it is in Australia. Australia, spell A-U-S-T-R-A-L-A, Australia. And the next picture, this one we call the White House, that is that in USA. USA. And our new vocabulary word is, new vocabulary words. Number one is socks. Number one is socks. Spell S-O-C-K-S. Socks. Second one is, this one we call soccer. Soccer. And spell S-O-C-C-E-R. Soccer. The next is magic. Spell M-A-G-I-C. Magic. And our last picture, this one we call team. Team spell T-E-A-M, team. Good job. And our next activity for today is the teacher will play the stories of our page 34 and page 35. And it will describe about the activities on our page, two pages, page 34 and page 35. So class, ready? Okay, 1, 2, 3, start.
Unit 3, Magic Soccer Socks.
5.
Hi everybody. It is a bad day. My friend is playing soccer. Do you see him? He is wearing a light orange t-shirt. Right. That's him. That is Sam. Sam's team only has 1 point. Sam is sad. His team will lose the game. But we can help him. I know how. I have some magic socks. Sam can put on the socks. Then he will help win the game.
Well, last time we have enjoyed with our listening already, and it's time for you to practice regarding to the activity. We can see the pictures in this activity. And it's time for you to answer the question related to the picture that is related to our page. And please take a look in here that we are going to practice related to our practice in here. That the teacher have 3 numbers for you. I mean that 3 questions. And the first question is, what are they playing, everyone? On our page, you can see the people, they are playing a soccer game. So the answer is, they are playing, alright, they are playing soccer. They are playing the soccer game. We can see in our picture, okay? What are they playing? And the answer is, they are playing soccer. They are playing soccer. I mean, know that we have a lot of kind of the game, and in our stories of our unit 3, they are playing one kind of game, and the game is we call soccer game. And the next question is number 2. How many teams are there? Listen to me again, everyone. How many teams are there? And the answer is, how many teams are there in our story, everyone? We can see 2 teams. Good job, we can see 2 teams. So the answer is, there are 2 teams. So how can we spell 2, guys? To spell T-W-O. Oh, excellent, we have 2 teams. So W-T-O. Oh, we call two. There are two teams. There are two teams. Again, question is, how many teams are there? How many teams are there? And the answer is, there are two teams. There are two teams. There are two teams. Two. So, meet your finger. Alright, this one, two. There are two teams. And the next question is, who are they? Listen again. Who are they? They are. Alright, they are the blue team and the light orange team. So we have two teams in our story. There we have two teams. One is the blue team and another one is the light orange team. We have two teams like in our story. Then we can see one team, they are wearing the blue t-shirt. Then we call it the blue team. And another team, they are wearing the light orange t-shirt. And they call the light orange team. The light orange team. So we have two teams in a soccer game. One is a blue team and another team we call the light orange team. So good. And it's time for you to practice with the teachers again. Practice. What are they playing? What are they playing? They are playing soccer. They are playing soccer. Number two. How many teams are there? Number two, how many teams are there? The answer is, there are two teams. There are two teams. The next question is, who are they? Who are they? The answer is, they are the blue team and the light orange team. They are the blue team and the light orange team. Good job. Okay, so it's time for you to practice with the teacher. The teacher will ask you the question and what you have to do, we have to answer the question as well. Okay, ready? Okay, start together. Number one. What are they playing? Answer. Again, please. Good job. They are playing soccer. The question is, how many teams are there? Answer, please. Again. Spell the sentence for the teacher. Good job. Read the sentence. Excellent. There are two teams. Spell T-H-E-R-E. There. A-R-E. R-T-W. O. Two. T-E-A-M. S. Teams. There are two teams. Good job. The question is, who are they? Answer. Good job. They are the blue team and the light orange team. Excellent. So class, before we finish this session, the teacher would love to ask you a few questions. Please take a look in here together. What can you see in my hand, everyone? We can see. Alright, we can see one picture. And who knows this picture? Excellent! This one we call socks. And how can we spell socks? Socks spell. Excellent! Socks spell. S-O-C-K-S. Socks. Okay, so move to the next picture is. Dun-dun-dun. What can you see in here, everyone? We can see one picture. And do you remember this picture? This one is, we call magic. Magic spell. Excellent! Magic spell. M-A-G-I-C. Magic. You can see the word in here. Dun, dun, dun. Magic. And the next picture. This one we call. Bravo! This one we call team. And team spell. T-E-A-M. Team. And our last picture is. Wonderful! This one we call soccer. And how can we spell it? Soccer spell. S. O-C-C-E-R, soccer. And who can tell the teacher how many pictures did I show you? Excellent, there are four pictures. And what are they? They are, alright, they are socks. What are everyone? Magic, team, and soccer. Good job. There are four pictures that I have just shown you. The first picture, it is socks. Second picture, it is Aura's magic. Third picture is team. And fourth picture is soccer. Alright, so it's time for you to have the teacher to stick the picture with the correct word, okay? So between the first word, second word, third word, and fourth word, which one that is related to this picture? This one we call, excellent, this one we call socks. And socks spell S-O-C-K-S, socks. Socks. And our second picture, this one we call magic. Between our second word, third word, and our last word, which one that is the correct picture in here? Excellent! The correct one is magic. Magic spell M-A-G-I-C. And the next picture, what does it call everyone? This one we call team. And where is team everyone? Team spell T. Alright, T-E-A-M, team. So the team is stick in here. The word team. And this one is soccer. Read together, everyone. Socks, soccer, magic, team. Read again, everyone. Socks, soccer, magic, team. Alright, everyone, it's time for you to finish this lesson. So by the way, our lesson, the teacher would love to sum up regarding to the activity that we have just done together. So this season, we have done the activity related to our new lesson, which is on our page 34 and page 35 of our title, The Magic Soccer Sock in our Unit 3. And we also study about the new vocabulary words in our page. And there are four words. One is sock, second one is soccer, third one is magic, and our last one is team. And we also practice regarding to ask and answer the question that related to the activities on our page as well. Stay home, please don't forget to practice more. And please don't forget to copy all the lesson into your notebook and send it to your teacher. Okay, so good. And it's time for you to say goodbye, everyone. See you tomorrow. Take care.